Sorry.
What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Today, I'm headed up to Catasco Falls up in upstate New York. Not really upstate, but for the most part, it is. It's about 3 hours, 3 hours drive for me. It's about fall time, so the leaves should be changing. The trees should be beautiful. And I just want to show you guys a view, because I know, like, typically, people think of New York, think of a city, think of buildings, skyline, everything, but New York got some dope nature scenes. And what's good, you guys? I'm about an hour out from Catasco Falls, and it is type cold, like 50 degrees outside. That's bad. Beautiful day. The trees are turning a little bit orange, just a little mix of green and orange, red, so it's starting for fall. And stuff like that, but no, honestly, when your car is lowered and you're driving on like curves, especially alongside the mountain with this nice view, like look at this. It's just, bro, it's just, I don't know, I just really love it. Like if you look, all of the fucking curves are gonna be such a fun driving experience. Sure, I don't got no like Mercedes, BMW, whatever it is. Like, I'm not driving no fancy car, but I'm gonna drive my car and enjoy it. You know, the best part about having a four-cylinder is you can push it to its absolute limits and not be in any sort of danger because it's not going too fast. So I guess I'm not the only one looking to do a little hike here, cause there's a whole lot of cars. Damn. Well, I guess this comes with it. And I gotta take a piss too. So just pop the Yui, and I think I'm gonna head back. Head back and see if I can find another spot that's better. A little bit more parking, because this one's straight booty. And the shit with the line was OD, man. I'm just trying to go see this thing. I guess everybody else is too, but I did see a little parking lot at the beginning of a trail earlier down in the road. I don't know why I didn't park up. I just, you know, wanted to follow what Google told me to do. But I guess that's what everyone else is doing. God damn. So I ended up somewhere at, it's called Catasco Rail Trail. $20 parking donation, holy crap, okay. So we made it to Catasco Rail Trails and time to make the venture up there. So I was talking to the lady that was like, taking the entrance fees and stuff. She was saying that there's a way to get to the top of the falls, and there's 300 stone steps downward to get to the base of the waterfall. So I'm excited, guys. Here begins the mile and a half hike to the waterfall. Thank you. water is flowing from up top there, coming down, going through this, and you guys could definitely hear it, and you might see it right down there. Water's still flowing. This is so serene, guys. So relaxing. I know I'm one to say that I love hiking, although I haven't been on that many hikes. But it's gonna be something I start doing more often. And I'll take you guys along with it, with me. Guys, that was the most beautiful thing ever. I've never gone that close up to a waterfall, except for the one time at Yosemite, but I was like 14 then, 15 then? It's beautiful. Now I'm gonna make my way down to the bottom part, or the base of the waterfall. They said there should be a little 300 step hike there. Hopefully I can find it. So I love the couple just pointing me in the direction of the trail to get to the lower falls. Honestly, I don't know what to expect. But all I'm gonna say is that waterfall is so damn high up. That was scary. I was standing up by the edge and everyone was just looking at me like I was crazy. Maybe I am. But the views were amazing. Unbelievable. So for the most part, going down this trail isn't too bad. I know the worst part is always going back up. I don't know how far along I am, but it is insanely nice. Look at this, guys. Here it is, right over there. Yeah, guys, that basically concludes my hike through Catskill Falls. absolutely beautiful place. I highly recommend you guys come here. The hike wasn't too bad actually, so that line that I was waiting on, that was to lead you to right where the waterfall trail is, like right literally like right there. I would say maybe half a mile hike to get to where the waterfall is, maybe less than that. Where I parked, where I didn't have to wait online, was 1.5 miles away, and that's where you guys see me kind of walking through all that, you know, the whole straight trail with all the trees on the sides. So it's up to you guys if you guys want to wait online, but you know, have the benefit of walking less, then definitely wait online. If you don't have any patience like me and you just want to, you know, go and see what there is, then you go and park at the other spot. But yeah, guys, glad you guys were able to come with me on this little trip. Stay tuned for more. I will be doing this much more often. Peace, guys. Like and subscribe.